McDonald's.
And now he's blessed until it was time. All that I want to be is all that you'll ever need. I praise him for the day he let you pass by my way.
I want to appreciate the old man first. Hey, Pam, come here, come here. I thank God you have to make it. What a strong man. You are such a very strong man. God bless you, sir. Thank you, for, thank you, you made me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please be seated. Brother David, you are going to say this. Is there any other microphone? If there is not, he has a good voice. He said, I, David Vincent.
Morgan.
Take you.
Tamara Hopley. Riley.
As my lawful wedded wife.
And I do promise.
And covenant.
Before God.
And these witnesses
to live together
with you after God's own ordinance in the holy state of matrimony,
to have thee, love thee, honor thee.
I do solemnly promise before God Almighty
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be true and loyal to you.
With my Heavenly Father.
Be my helper.
In Jesus' name.
Can we clap for David? You say, I, Tamara, hope in the valley. Do take you, Brother David Vincent,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
I do promise and covenant. Before God. And these witnesses. To live together with you. After God's ordinance. In the state of matrimony,
to have you, hold you, love you, honor you, cook for you. Say it again.
Yes, that's number one. When you know a man's belly, you get the man. So I solemnly promise before God to be your loving and faithful wife, to be true and loyal to you, with my Heavenly Father being my helper, in Jesus' name. Amen. Can we clap our hands for you? Promise, pronounce you